गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, माई सेल्फ सीमा, साइंस टीचर फॉर क्लास फोर्थ इन माउंट ओलिवेट सीनियर सेकेंडरी स्कूल. इन साइंस आवर फर्स्ट चैप्टर इज द प्लांट वर्ल्ड. बट बिफोर गोइंग थ्रू दिस चैप्टर, फर्स्ट वी ऑल हैव टू नो वट इज साइंस. सो होप यू ऑलरेडी टू जॉइन मी एंड फाइंड आउट वट इज एग्जैक्टली साइंस इज. There are three statements for science. So, science literally means to know. Science is knowledge gained through experience. Now, last definition of science is, science is facts or principles gained by systematic study. Now, I think that the definition of science is clear to you. Students, our today's topic is the plant world. In this chapter, we will study about the importance of plants and different parts of leaf, function of leaves and photosynthesis. Now we are going to talk about the very important structure of the plant, which is the leaf. So this is the part of the plant which actually makes the food by the process of photosynthesis. So let us learn more about the leaf. Most of the plants have numerous green flat leaves. Leaves are green due to the presence of green colored substance called chlorophyll. It develops at the node, but some leaves do not appear green. This is because they contain a greater amount of substance of other colors. For example, leaves of a croton plant are red in color. Some examples of leaf are rose leaf, banana leaf. Leaves have some common features are petiole, midrib, leaf plate, side vein. Now let us talk about the different structures of a typical leaf. The first structure is petiole. This is very important structure of the leaf. This helps in holding the structure of the leaf, attaching itself to the stem. The next is midrib. The line which goes through the center of the leaf is called midrib. Next is side vein. The lines towards both the side of the center is called side vein. The next structure of the leaf is known as the leaf plate. This is the green expanded part of the leaf and flat side of leaf. This is the diagram of leaf. This is petiole, midrib, center of the leaf, and this is side vein. This is tip and leaf plate. Now this is diagram of stomata. The very small holes of near the center of the leaf or midrib is called stomata. Stomata helps to absorb gases from the air. We can also call the leaves the lungs of the plant. Leaves come in all shape and sizes, but they all have one function is similar. They prepare food for plants by the process of photosynthesis. They help the plant to breathe through stomata. Leaves help the plant to release water into the surrounding and therefore keep the surroundings cool. Now next topic is photosynthesis. Photo means light and synthesis means to make. Photosynthesis is the process by which green plants prepare their own food by a process called photosynthesis. Process of photosynthesis is plant needs sunlight, water, carbon dioxide to prepare their own food. Roots absorb water and send it to the leaves. Carbon dioxide enters the leaves through the stomata. Sunlight is absorbed by the chlorophyll in leaves. Now, carbon dioxide and water combine in the presence of sunlight and chlorophyll to form food. In this whole process, oxygen is released, which given out through the stomata. Now our half chapter is completed.